7-point lead for the Red Storm.
Oh, good
a
hand.
Steal by guess who? Balamu. And the breakaway.
I spent a couple years in New York, so I felt like probably just staying in New York would have been the best choice for me. The history behind St. John's University is one of the things that actually got me here. I feel like it's a great atmosphere. It's just, it's fun. You're so happy to come to the gym. There's no pressure, everything. Discipline. He's been through the game. He knows what it takes to win. Having a coach that actually played is just, a big asset. Some people call it the Mecca, but the most famous arena in the world. It just speaks for itself. It's just a really nice feeling.
By the Red Storm. Jones for Balamu! Balamis! The Johnnies making a run! Wow! Balamu looked like he went
aggressive.
Off the
and the reason why, because I feel like every time I step on the court, I just want to play hard. It's just my nature.
Felix is a fiery competitor. Felix is confident. Felix feels like there's nobody who can guard him. And on the other side, you can guard anybody in the country.
We call him our Dwayne Wade, because he can get to the lane and he finds people. He's unselfish when he gets in the lane. He's been grateful.
It means a lot, you always have to make sure, you represent the school the right way. And it's just like now you feel like, all the work you have been putting in the gym is just translating into the game.